Hello everyone, it's Mike with Mike Gaming and welcome back to Junkyard Truck. I haven't played this game for a hot minute. I'm back at it. Let me see here. Thank you. Headers, get out of my way. Headers, get out of my way. Starter tranny don't need. Is the engine intact? Because some days when I come back into the game, I noticed that this V8 turbo is not in the engine bay. Look it. So now, if you guys have noticed this, that your engine is not exactly in your engine bay, it's leaning like this. Guess what you have to do? Okay. And I'll start. Because I am going back to the single turboed four banger. I can't even lift it, dude. I cannot lift it. There's the fuel. Still can't lift it. It's a mess. Okay. See? It's not even sitting in the wells at all. I hope that I only have to take off this part in order for me to get it off. Come on, hitters. Come on, hitters. Come on, hitters. No. No. You don't want to do it for me? Do I got to take off the turbo as well? Maybe. And these bolts are ass backwards, by the way. Come on. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Wait till it says engine block. I still can't get it out of here. Rah! See how I can just move and the engine comes out? Why am I stuck? See, it's jiggling. Now it's jiggling. Now it's doing the wiggle jiggle. One of those days. I'm putting all parts right here for the V8 turbos, V8 twins, until they come out with an update, because this thing is just, every time I spawn into this game, this is what happens. This is exactly what happens. I ain't kidding. Every time. The engine doesn't sit. So, honestly, folks, steer clear of the V8 twin turbs. Okay, honestly. Can I grab you now? No. I don't want to break down this whole engine, dude. Dude, if I have to, I'm gonna be freaking pissed. Are you shitting me right now? See, this is why I didn't want to come back to this game. That's exactly why. Please, for the love of God, get out of my engine bay. Oh. Hey, Hesh, what requires you to take off before you extract an engine? What needs to come off before you need to extract an engine? All this stuff didn't need to come off to extract an engine. You know what needed to come off to extract the engine? Something so basic I just completely goddamn forgot. Because it's a Sunday. You know, I go to work today. Not happy about that either. And this is not my job, folks. This YouTube is not my job, not my real job. But I work normal 9-to-5 job like everyone else. I don't want to be doing YouTube and feeling, oh, I'm privileged. I got this many followers, this many viewers. I can do this. You know, I don't have to work for a living. I can do all my other stuff. I can suck a dick. You know? I'm not like that. That's not me. Where did my transmission go? That's great. Even if I am famous on YouTube, even if I got like a million subscribers, all this views and all this money and garbage and stuff, you know? I'm still going out and going for work. I'm still finding a job. Because I don't want to do that. I need to save my sanity. That simple. Wires are on. Yep. Boop. But yeah, that'll be me. I'll work at a goddamn gas station. I don't give a shit. I'll work at a gas station. I don't care. I'll do it. Where the hell's my oil cap? Where's the oil cap? Where's my intake tuber? There it is. Okay, fan on, belt on, that on, this on, that on. Thank you. Rad hoses. Okay, volume. Come on, pick a setting, please. My volume on my headphones automatically detects if it's too low, if it's too high. Whoop, I saw that. I see you. Okay. I know you are on the top. Why aren't you working for me, please? Thank you, Jesus. God. Yeah, the new Turbo V8 just came out. I can understand those little buggies with it for right now, okay? But every time I load into the game, it's like, no transmission. Engine's not in. Transmission ups and farts in the wind and gone. Where is this goddamn... should be right here. What is the problem? There you go. Good bitch. Good. Okay. So yeah, I'm going to leave the Turbo V8 out for right now until they sort out their issue. I don't know what their issue is. I really don't know. How's the battery? Still good. Okay, good. But I don't know what the issue is. The transmission keeps on disappearing. Okay, I'll go check the store to see if I can buy it again. Well, there's one thing I did forget. son of a bitch. I don't think there's any power to the wheels. It's okay. We don't need it. Give me. I think there's power to the wheels now. Meh. I'm gonna roll my ass in here. Whoop, wrong way. I think we got power to the wheels now. Come on, baby. There we go. Whoop. You know what, dishwasher? You are coming with me. Ooh, fridge. Boop. Come on, it's a new starter. Come on. I literally just shut it off. Come on. Come on. Start, motherfucker. Thank you. Two wheel, please. Thank you. Why is this game running like hot ass? Gonna get some gas in this thing too while I'm here. But is that thing still bubbling? No. I'm gonna see if they fixed the moonshine issue too. They say they did. I wanna see if they did. I doubt they did. Arr. Come here, fridge. Thank you. Sarah Beating, hello. Give me a beer. Meow, meow, meow. Bip. What do you even say anyway? I'll get some more, sugar. Thank you. Check out the transmission. Let's see if we can buy it now. Well, let's see if we can buy it. Let's see. Where is it? It should be over here. There's all that. Still can't buy it. It still says V8 transmission. Everything else has a price tag on it. Let's see, no price tag. Price tag. No price tag. Price tag. And it just disappears every time. I get that engine, it disappears when I throw it in. It just up and farts in the wind and it's gone. That's all it does. Taking me up the wall. What is this? Okay. Turns out a lot of my crates went to the void. Okay. Okay. Alright. Yeah, that's good. I'm good. Yeah, I'm gonna go drop off the moonshine now. First crank. And it starts. So what happened before? That jug still there. Is my jug still there? Yep. Wim, rim, bim. I know I'm not in four wheels, so I'm sticking my head out the window. Ooh. Is my jug still there? Yes, sir. Yeehaw. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, in my last video, in building the V8, the turbo V8, the tobacco leaves were freaking out. Whenever I would pick one, it would be gone. Just magically by itself. You know? I don't know why. So I'll check that out while I'm over here too. See if you guys actually got it right. How's the battery? Okay. Meh. It'll fire. It won't fire. Beep. Okay, well, that's brewing. I'm gonna go check out the tobacco farm. That's what I'm gonna do. Be back. Literally, from your moonshine camp, just head up this goddamn ridge. Literally. Literally. Look, you can go over here, you can go down here. Okay. Unless they grew a brain and decided to move it, but I guess not. It's still here. See, you come across this dirt gorge. You need to go up there to that dirt path right there in front of it. See? Nope, there's a tobacco leaf. I just seen it. Right there. What's going on? Let me go to the farm. I don't know why. I do not know why. I don't know why. I don't want to know why. Why?
It's why?
Why? Why do you do this? Why do you do this? Why do you do this? Not one has grown yet. That is great. That is fantastic. I love it. Can I get the hose, turn it on, so I can water one of these, have it grow, and then come back? Okay. Okay. Another one kicking. So it's still there. There's two right there, literally. I don't know. I don't know. I got like 8 stacks of freaking tobacco leaves in my garage. But I got 4 out here. And it's still giving me that issue. I don't know why. That issue didn't start happening until the update of the V8 twin turbo. That's what it was. But like I said, once you fix one thing, guaranteed you're gonna screw up another. Fix one thing, screwing up another. Still brewing. Boop. Supposedly they fixed the moonshine thing where every batch was coming out like under par, over par, that kind of thing. So, I'm gonna find out right now. Let me know when you're done, machine. Yeah, they didn't change this at all. Battery's still good. Battery's still good. I mean, I can run to the junkyard and see if I can find a battery. I got like 4 of them. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Give me some. There you go. I'll settle with 3 for right now. Alright. Head back. Except this time, I'm taking the river. Y'all sitting down? Thank you. Let's go. She just shut off. Honestly, taking the river down, it is a lot easier. You can take the river up too, as long as you know where the hell you're going. If you don't know where you're going, look at your map. But here's the road. Yeehaw. Gee. Road should be right here. Thank you. Fuck your fridge. Four cylinder still overheating. I don't know why. If y'all can drive like that, kudos to you. You guys can still say the same. Is he still going to say the same thing? Woo! That's strong. And then when I talk to him again, hey, look, bud, let me know when you get some moonshine.
Hey, look, bud, let me know when you get some moonshine. Hey, look, bud.
What the fuck?
Let me know when you get some moonshine.
That.
Hey, look, bud, let me know when you get some moonshine.
Is some moonshine. Guys, that's another problem, man. God. Are you kidding me right now? Okay. Okay. Where is... Map! I think I parked on a goddamn washing machine. Hey, there's a fridge. Whoop! Alright. I'm gonna go check the junkyard for battery. Let's go. Feel that wind in your hair, the bugs in your teeth, the rain on your forehead. Sorry. Yeah, dude, it's almost running hot again. Everything on this engine has been replaced. Everything. What'd it do, homeboy? There's that. Is that a turbo? Yeah, we got a turbo on here. And a differential cover. I'm looking for a battery. It's all random, folks, okay? I did this last time in a different episode, trying to find a battery. There was not one there. So I'll keep looking. But I found the other two that were here. Because you can't buy them off the shelf. You gotta scrounge for them. Crank. Where's the battery? Differential cover. Turbo pipe. Right there. Anything? Turbo manifold. Okay, so it's not on the outside ring. Intake, valve cover. Not there. Not here either. Another air filter. Inlet tube. Oil pan. Gear ratio. Another goddamn... I think this one's a bust, folks. For a battery. Yeah, it's a bust. Damn. That sucks. Yeah, it really does suck. But I see this game still needs to be fixed and updated on before...
Put your recyclables in the recycling area, then come talk to me.
Huh? Sorry. I see this game still has some bugs, needs to be fixed and worked on, so I'm just going to leave the episode here, okay? There's nothing new that's going on. If I do see an update that fixes these problems, I will come back for sure and get some more of this junkyard truck rolling. Because I love this game. This game is freaking awesome. When I first got it, oh man, easily 20 hours on Steam. Easy 20 hours on Steam. But that's all I'm going to do right now, folks. I'm going to leave the episode here. Thank you all so much for joining me and watching me. Once again, this is Mike with Mike Gaming, and have fun gaming. Bye-bye.